with you. We just waiting on our moment. So no, we're gonna see your vision. Go, go. So no, we're gonna see your vision. We just waiting on our moment. So no, we're gonna see your vision. A lot of niggas hate. That's why I can't fuck with you. We just waiting on our moment. So no, we're gonna see your vision.
You vibing out too, bruh?
Man, I got some heat.
Dang.
Bruh.
Another one?
Yourself, cause it's that flow. You patiently been waiting for. I'm in it for the bread, but hell no, I am not a baker. Ho, crazy flows, that's right. I rap in straight jackets with padded rooms and small windows. By my nose, that's what I tell your bitch if she ain't giving. Don't got my own, so no need it for yours. Cause it's my cologne, I'm smoking strong. Sorry, mama, but to be honest, mama, I'd rather smoke the green leaves than become a crack fiend. What the fuck you mean? Chasing cheap, but watch for traps, cause these niggas sneaky. And I ain't rich yet, but seen a thousand checks. Expensive niggas spend a couple hundred just on pants. No waiting line, I get them in advance. My team be next, it ain't no maybes, man. I got money on my mind. Killer in my swisher, not a rapper, I'm an artist. With my words, paint pictures. A lot of niggas hate, that's why I can't fuck with ya. We just waiting on our moment, so no, we're gonna see your vision. Go, so no, we're gonna see your vision. We just waiting on our moment. So no, we're gonna see your vision. A lot of niggas hate, that's why I can't fuck with ya. We just waiting on our moment. So no, we're gonna see your vision. Go, go. Do this shit the best and I just started. Nonetheless, my boss retarded. Special ed was the toilet. Ain't no second guess. I shit on my opponent. In the booth, I'm screaming, who got next? Beating on my chest. I'm a layback type of dude, but still a fight to get respect. And I smoke a lot of loud to ease my mind off when I'm stressed. Turn a quarter to a Vic, and that Vic into a zip. Stack that money, Pringo chips, you niggas, actors, Bernie Mac. Truth is heater like a camera. Let the barrel be the flash. In this game, it's who you know. You must be smart, I get outlasted. Generals, bitch, you other niggas just some has-beens. Call my own plays like a nigga playing Madden, bitch.
Riding around, blowing on big blunts. What it do, look, cuz I see you, young Biff on the track. Well, it's that blunt blowing, pistol toting, hardly ever sober. Rolling back to back, hella fat and cushy's what I'm blowing. I tied up as a pilot, take your bitch and make no pirate. I'm hired up as a pilot, take your bitch and make no pirate. It's that blunt blowing, pistol toting, hardly ever sober. Rolling back to back, hella fat and cushy's what I'm blowing. Hide up as a pilot, take your bitch and make no pirate. I'm hired up as a pilot, take your bitch and make no pirate. Stay away from your pastas. Little me, jockers, no dread here, but I'm a roster. My team losing, that ain't no option. Pussy niggas be talking reckless. Hit your ass with that Smith and Wesson. Police asking questions, but ain't nobody telling. All them niggas is felons, or in the trap straight selling. Yeah, I'm nice with that pack game. I spend it all tonight and get it back, man. Y'all niggas be straight tripping. Fuck around and make me with you niggas just like a storm.
Yeah, yeah. I know we got a lot of haters listening today. But I know I got a lot of loved ones too, man. And they've been waiting for this for too long. Let me remind y'all is. I've been doing this shit for about a decade now. And I think I found a way to express myself clearly. And show y'all who I am. Yeah, yo. You see, I'm just a black nappy sheep that wants to be a chef, and I'm getting better with every bond measure. rap senses like I'm Helen Keller with no effort. I guess I love myself since I'm proud of all of my guilty pleasures. I hope you feel this shit from every verse to each staccato. And love yourself, there ain't no time to be no Johnny Bravo. Now I'm broke since my mama needing money to borrow. Then I get a text from this girl, can we kick it tomorrow? Shit, I'm sorry, baby, but I'm out here trying to chase these flows. Way more than I change my clothes, no question that you entertain. No chronicles of Russell Crowe, trying to flip my words so my niggas don't have to flip no O's. I pray that they don't get exposed, man, it's just the life they chose. And you think you that good, huh? Since you got up out the hood, man, you acting like you too good, huh? Nah, it's been out here with these white boys getting trippy. And trust me, I'm on my hustle, can't be no hammer of 50. How this nigga so soulful like he started rapping up in the 60s? These soulful beats have made my soul so thrifty. Then I contemplate about these shitty rappers that I can't eliminate. Then demonstrate how words of power can destroy the laws of fate. Words won wars, but I know that's not how battles were won. The pen is mighty, but money's the loaded gun. British currency is in pounds, so a rich Englishman has 4,000 tons. 8 million, but forget the math, just keep up with my mental path. A man whose hint is worthless if he can't rub two pennies together. But being poor makes you humble, it's such a gorgeous treasure. But time is money, best follow procedure. Cause in America, we trade pounds for dollars while we're in our leisure.
Y'all like, share, comment. Let's get this one to 1 million views. Maybe more. This that Anaya Day Garrett. Rest in peace on her soul. Another Casey Anthony trial. I need 100K shares on this one. Y'all know I was coming. How you supposed to be a mother and you killed your own kid? Ain't no words in this world can describe what they did. Took Anaya from her father, now the whole world sad. Another girl, but she a victim. Now she ain't got a dad. She was starved, beaten, and burned before she died. If I picture her face, I can promise you that she cried. I keep thinking about the scene, I can't get it out my head. What's the point of having a child if you want them dead? As I'm thinking about it, that's a Casey Anthony trial. Another lady who done lied just to kill her own child. Anaya Garrett, I'm sorry, you didn't get to live your life. I keep wishing like I wish they could have saved you that night. But the world we living in, you up in a better place. I know your father going through some shit that he can't take away. You a blessing, I bet you already got your wings. You in heaven, a better place, seeing beautiful things. That picture of you in the casket, I shed tears. When I have a child, they gonna be one of my biggest fears. It'll be hard, but I promise, sometimes it takes time. I'ma take care of my child and watch him grow up his mind. Did the police even check to see if they was doing drugs? Did they even check the house to see if blood was on the rug? I don't like this, the world we living in getting cold. Every time somebody died, crazy how the world knows. When I read it on the blog, she died from a stroke. I want the mother to know it's gonna hunt you like a ghost. I ain't lying, she could have went to church and got saved, but instead they gotta put Anaya up in the grave. Rest in peace on her soul, now she in a better place. March the 17th, I can't stop thinking about that day. Killed your own black child, this won't ever go away. She was four, just a beautiful child who loved to play.
First line I draw beneath this title of their rule book, it's called survival. No Bible is gonna save you. No school books could ever explain how to pass through these barriers of red tape that tie you to their classroom. No avenues explored to take you and enhance you further than completing any task that you've been asked to. So take Columbus or Napoleon, bloodthirsty. Now ask your teacher if the history books are trustworthy. Ask who wrote them, then listen to the yarns they spin. Then ask your parents why they tell us not to ask these things. See some stories with gods, fairies, and cyclops. Now ask them authors with some color for that whitewash. Go tell your teacher you're more than a minimum wage, and you're not paid to go to school, so of course you're feeling a rage. They label you as trouble, detain you, fill in a page as a reminder. Little man, just behave, you're still in a cage. But to you, the only truth is a villainous maze. Your favorite rapper's bragging, he's bagging his millions made. He drives a flash car saying crack is a serious trade. In fact, his label sits recouping each penny the idiots made. Fake guys and real guys, it's real wise to see through. Conditioned to believe that you've invented what you've been through. Don't let them grind you down, little man, keep your dreams true. You're in these streets, the streets are never in you. These gangsters will mislead you and gas you up to think you've made it. What kind of man will take a child and leave them implicated? Keep you out at night, train you as a soldier, growing aware that what he's raising is the person that will overthrow him. Man, I don't suppose it's nothing less than culture throwing vultures to the field mice. You need some other seeds for sowing. All you young girls, recognize the wrong attention. If he's twice your age, then gauge it as the wrong intention. It's nothing long, just keep it moving, try and do prevention. I hated school, so I left, I never did detention. It chewed me up and spat me out, left to fail now. I'm trapped between this poverty, road life or jailhouse, or probably all three at once. This monopoly is built upon the fact that we're not meant to fit in properly. They tell us that it's our fault, freedom is a mockery. Your lawmen are all murderers, there's nothing but hypocrisy. And now you stood alone like a word that was never read, but everyone's discussing once they send you off to bed. It's kinda crazy. The riots was the voice of youth talking, trying to explain that their value is of importance. Valuables were stolen, no valor rage had warped them, and looting's just a symptom of the values that we've taught them. But listen, young'uns, I know it's likely that you tried drugs. I tried them too, and that's the reason why my life's fucked. Just look at little Zan and stay away from the white dust, and try your very best not to grow up anything like us. This world's a heavyweight, you need to keep your back strong and your mind right. Keep your head stum till the act's done, cause you're the future. My only real advice is, take a look around you. Do you wanna grow up like this, in a world full of assholes, verging on a crisis? Just try your very best not to grow up anything like this. You're Donald Trumps and all the rest. You don't wanna be like this. Too many people lying to children, man. Tell them the truth. We fucked your future up. We need you to stay.
Kissing your lips, I ain't talking about your face, the ones in between your hips. Let it rain, let it rain. I'm licking the berry drop, continue to deconstruct until the Lord stay stop. How you gonna tell me no? While I'm making your legs shake, I finished the entree. For dessert, I may eat the cake. Sagittarius, can't help it, nasty. Doing everything in your dreams and do it gladly. Turn you to a believer, you screaming out hallelujah. Don't put it down, you love how I do it too. What's up? Your inner thighs, you ain't know I was a freak, it really caught you by surprise. You got it feeling like I'm fresh out of jail. I've been sipping on that Henny, ain't no way that I can fail. The headboard pain when I start to beat it up. She loving it when I choke her and I getting hella cocky with it, baby. What's my name? Got you bouncing up and down, be ruining the bed frame. Let me dive in, face first, step dripping, trying to push my head away as I proceed to get to licking. You had enough? You told me you would take it all. Tongue kissing us, we both lock hands against the wall. I feel your heart beating while you scratching my back. You ain't never had a break you off, that's a fact. I ain't even gotta brag, cause my stroke through the talking. I lay the pipe down, I can tell by how you walk. What's up?
It's wrong, going out of my mind. Try to give me that double fight. Try and think about you all the time. Try to give me that double.
into my eyes, baby, I bet you see the future. Sex ed 101, your private tutor. She said she loved the feeling when she's laying right beside me. I said, bring that here, stop playing, hop on this and ride me. I make you feel it in your chest, laying there defeated, I beat it, now you can rest. You thought you were slick, that's what you get for talking. Till I grip you by the hips, like, don't run from it. I got your legs up, penetrating on top of you. We chill for 30 minutes, then ready for round two. Here we go, getting busy, she yelling my full name. Got the playlist going, we f***ing the Tory Lanez. Telling all her friends of my sexual skills. Now her girls getting jealous, they wanna see how it feels. The mention of my name got it getting you wet. You witnessed it firsthand, I call it the double lick. What's up? What's up?
Got me strong, going out of my mind. Gotta give me that double.
Life, that's what I'm about to do. Oh yeah, it ain't gonna take but a minute. Just stop and get some gas real quick. I'll be there in like 20 minutes. Nah, what you drinking on? Oh, it ain't nothing. I can stop and get some of that. Is that what you want? That's what you want. That's what you get then. Alright, babe. I'll see you in a little bit. All right, bye.
My little niggas in the streets, I had to spit it to him. That ain't beef, that's a nigga in his living room. You expecting a war, but catch him on tour, singing a different tune. If I fuck around and give it to him, you in and up, in them tunes, I'm in them up, in them tunes. Crip keeper, big reaper, coming out of each speaker. Cocktails, composer oxtails, different shrooms, cheap reapers, sending smoke signals like Indians, light being sentient. Let's be abundantly clear, we stunting this year, eclipsing these pussies till sun disappear. Let me sum up this here, hook a man minute, one quote, swallow pride, leaves you with lump throats or dumb quotes, or gets you booked like Bannon with the cutthroat. All this ice bringing me heat, you can look but don't reach or come close, or get cooked with these cannons in these streets. You're my gungo, rat-a-tat-tat like a drum show, acrobat fast, yo don't run slow, blast to the backs when the pump go, run Ricky run, cause all hell is about to unfold.
Solid as a rock like Ashford and Simpson. Talk about the real one, you the last one that's mentioned. We was in the field with the last of the henchmen. You was in the house and your ass was with Benson. Abu Dhabi, I was raised on Bobby. We in the last days, they betrayed Mugabe. The wave is godly, I'm focusing. We's never was supposed to win. Took a billion out the stores like the Olsen twins. 93 Palladium, 92 Stadium. The legend, red pill, yeah, bottles of Excedrin. Nosebleeds like 11, rosaries like the Reverend. Overseas with my brethren in an upside down world. Off-white dark forces, upside down crosses, ethereal nooses. Strangled while dreaming, quantum entangled with angels and demons. 44 racks on the talismans, major keys of the Solomon. We the children of a lesser god, made in the image of Joan Chesimard. Slow your horses, show your sources, know your forces. Corpus delicti, corporate neckties, Corsican pirates took courses in Bed-Stuy.
The text is, God is for the streets. And the scripture is, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, for whosoever believeth in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Let me say that one more time. For God so loved the world, meaning God loves the streets. He don't just love the rich and the privileged, but he loves the poor. He loves the homeless. He loves the voiceless. He loves the less fortunate. He loves the people that in the ghettos and slums. He loves the single mother. He loves the single father. He also loves the widow and the orphans. He loves the crackhead. He loves the person that is drunk. He loves all of his children. That's why he sent his only begotten son to die for us. All we got to do is believe. Adrian Quinn, preach now.
This is Pastor Quinn. God is for the streets too. My pulpit is in the streets. My congregation is the streets. God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. The devil would deceive you. God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. The devil would deceive you. It's me against the world like that boy Machiavelli. I represent the man with the blood on his belly. The world is in danger, but the word won't fail me. My Bible is a weapon and it's cock locked and ready. I'm riding through the valley and I hold my wheel steady. Crown Vic on 22s, I'm that guy like Teddy. Inside peanut butter, outside jelly. In the last days, people better get right like Betty. God is still with you, but you can't shake them habits. Percocets and Xanax. You a young crack addict, following everybody trying to do what them do. The devil is a liar and he's trying to pimp you. Pastor, God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. The devil would deceive you. God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. Devil would deceive me. God on the track and Jesus on the verse. A little Holy Spirit on the hook won't hurt.
Right.
I'm fresh like Manny and I represent the church. Alligator Nikes with a fresh white shirt.
Amen.
With Jesus on my side, man, it does have perks.
Yeah,
I'm stepping out sharp every time I touch earth. How this boy so clean when he formed out of dirt? I guess it's like a fiend transformed by the church. I came from the worst, now I'm stacking my cheddar. 10% goes to God before I'm spinning it, fella. I'm rolling 20s or better. On that old school coupe, I got a 3 o'clock appointment for a video shoot. Pastor, God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. The devil would deceive you. God is for the streets too. God is for the streets too. The devil would deceive you. Devil would deceive me. I ain't preaching to the choir, I'm preaching to the streets.
Amen.
The back alleys, projects, the hood sheets, the crack addicts, drug dealers, and young G's.
Amen.
I'm back at it, in the village they know me.
They know me.
Without God, it's really no peace.
No
stressed out, you ain't getting no sleep. But I'm a healer, that's what God told me. Nobody realer, that's what God showed me. I'm the pastor of a different flock. My sermon is unorthodox.
That's right.
I'm the pastor of a different flock.
Pastor.
My sermon is unorthodox.
If you like to be saved, just bow your head and repeat after me. Lord, I repent of my sins and I ask you to come into my heart and be Lord over my life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Official coming from the QB.
The dream team.
I break it, step into my zone, mad rhymes will stifle ya. Lines like rifles go blast when I kick some ass. A lot of rappers be like one-time wonders, couldn't say a fly rhyme if there was one right under their noses. I hate those motherfucking poses, but I'm so real to them it's scary. And with my unique skills, nah, you can't compare me. And no, we don't make whack tracks, and all the suckers get pushed back when I'm kicking real facts. I represent, set up shit like a tech boy. You're paranoid cause you're a son like Elroy, and you'd be happy as hell to get a record deal. Maybe a soul you'd sell to have massive appeal. I'm greater than all MCs. When I breeze, give me room, please. I be like fascinating when I be updating, cutting off white kids, pulling their trump cards. I thump hard and make them say that I'm God. Niggas be pretending they're hardcore, never know the meaning of it. But I get props like a slogan, and no man could ever try to diss when I kicks my jam. Lyrically deaf and connecting, complete mic record. No double checking, vocals kill like weapons. But if I have to, I go all out with no mic. Yeah, that's right, cause I survived mad fights. And for my peeps, I truly care, cause without some of them, I wouldn't be here. And they all know how I feel, cause suckers be like playing themselves to have massive appeal. I've suffered setbacks, but now I'm making greenbacks. Just like baggy slacks, I'm crazy hip-hop. Check 1, 2, and you don't stop. Your head'll bop when I drop my crop, a pure bomb. Just like the seashore, I'm calm and wild with my monotone style. Because I don't need gimmicks. Give me a fly beat, and I'm all in it. Word is born, I go on and on. For you, it's tragic, I got magic like wands. So I'ma end this lecture, and I bet ya, those who kick dirt in due time, I'm gonna get ya. Cause I be kicking the rear, while they be losing the race, trying to chase massive here.
My son supposed to believe that he can ever achieve when they stripped me of my manhood, got me eating canned goods. But ain't nothing good about eating up out of can, and money can't describe the strength that's in a man. My auntie told me, say the people the ones you can, but y'all believe them lies that's told by your Uncle Sam. They promise you these promises, promise the promised land, but don't believe nothing you can't touch with your hands. They ain't believe in black God, dog, till I showed up. They eyes swole up, and now they need a light post up. And who told you you good, fam? On my life, you suck. And they get salty when I'm around, so they must be nuts. Hey, yo, it's 10-10 while I'm writing this. Got that on your fist. I say the hood like black lightning when I'm reciting this. Y'all I do too much biting when I be reciting. I need a skype and I heighten your mindset to your set mind. Trying to reset mine, boy, I'm like a tech nine. I know it sound real strange, but I'm like a tech nine. I'm spitting rapidly, cause demographically I'm only 5'5 and y'all ain't half of me. Y'all only 2'3. And plus you only 2 or 3 dimensional. So all the common sense I'm making don't make sense to you. I'm missing you. This food for thought, fam, but y'all can do the dishes too. Over your head like a mistletoe, but I ain't kissing you. Y'all playing pick-a-boo, y'all trying to pick a boo. The boo you was picking me, so I picked her too. Been up a week straight, dog, I ain't slept a wink. My conscious mind is subconscious, I can't even think, can't sleep nor think. How many black bean burgers can a black vegan eat? I'm in this generation with lean sippers and all these strippers. A bunch of real losers, but y'all think they officials. Then they feed it to your kids, and you thinking that it's cute. Then your kids grow up, and then they sipping lean too. Damn. Yeah. Hey man, when we start glorifying the crackheads, you know what I'm saying? And all the low-level chicks.
To restore order around this motherfucker,
yes,
you
sir.
Did.
Let's get into
They rapping about guns, they ain't never shot them.
Nah.
I talk about the Yeezys cause I really got them.
Uh-huh.
I hit Michigan Ave for the red bottoms.
What?
I was 16 with them patent leather products. Fat handsome cat, yeah, they call him G Hopper. Couldn't fit the ball mains, or I would've copped them. I said a boy got options.
Yes, sir.
Hers on the sticky chains, colors like Rodman.
Like Rodman.
Trying to steal my style, had to switch it up.
Switch it
trying
up.
To ride my wave, ain't big enough.
Not big enough.
Trying to bag my bitch, ain't trill enough.
Not at all.
Speaking on the trap, but niggas ain't did enough. Not qualified, yeah. Hot to equal dollar signs.
Uh-huh.
Ralph Lauren trench coat, tech like it's Columbine.
Bang.
Sloppy sucker,
uh-huh.
Sidney Crosby hockey
pocket.
Make them say grits when bad mother.
Watch yes, sir. Mouth.
It's the dawn of a new era.
Yes, sir.
The Hopper Punisher, Dirty Kane that bring terror.
Uh-huh.
Fat boy, swagger like a skinny nigga.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking to who? I'm talking to any nigga.
Any nigga.
Turntable and the mic, let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
No competition, you're just a stepping stone. Notch on my belt, sponsored by Ferragamo. Got
shit.
That player flow, 88 El Dorado. Riding Lola,
Lola,
middle finger popo.
Fuck em.
Eating crab cake, champagne, sipping in Soho. Bad bitch with me, double G's tatted the logo.
Bought
a Merc timepiece, bezeled out rose
I'm
gold.
Shining.
Back on my fly shit,
yep.
Union Road tied, bitch.
What else?
Nick Saban, get gully, West Craven. Hate whack rapper,
fuck
slash
em.
Your face, whack rapper.
Fuck
catch
em.
A case, turn state, use the Jake, whack rapper.
Bitch!
Hopper breathe on the track. In a trap with niggas and Steph Curry with the strap.
30.
Yeah. R.I.P. to my fallen soldiers. Fuck a bad bitch, I need the next Oka. Bread different, no phone talking, the fast listening. The lead spitting, the 40 drilling, dreads missing. My OG used to dream about a 36.
Then,
he horned and stack the assist, pass out the Knicks.
I'm a
I talk that fly shit,
yeah.
These niggas dream about.
What else?
You angels can't sleep when the demons
Union
out.
Ties.
You miss you, who the best and what they screaming about. Call Hefe, we don't believe in droughts. This shit easy like Sunday morning.
What else?
War Blitzkrieg, I ain't giving no warnings.
None.
Dirty got an old soul.
What else?
Pull my Clyde's fat laces in a cane gold.
I'm a haters, baby.
I said the streets got the best of me.
Young
boy, gray hairs probably be the death
keep
of me.
Going off.
Yeah. It's bars over everything.
Yes,
penmanship been nice. You whack rappers crystal light.
Uh-huh.
Add your extra ice. Product moving extra
uh-huh.
right. Roll the dice. I can't crap out.
Never.
The desert make a pussy nigga tap out.
Tap
rap
out.
Don't work, then we'll take that trap route. With that weight, I seen skinny niggas max out. No nuts, no glory.
None at all.
Got shooters in the clutch, Robert Ory. Yeah. I'm what the streets made me.
What else?
Union ties, the army, the navy.
Yeah. Alpha. Yeah.
Yeah. So there you have it.
Right?
What we gonna say after this?
I don't know.
I'm just curious, Grits. Who we take this from?
Sure, somebody.
Hey, yo, let me address something real quick.
Come on with it.
Check it.
Yeah.
Everybody claims to be hustlers.
Right.
And they telling on themselves.
Sucker.
You on IG posting your bread.
All in your videos.
When them peoples come and kick in your door, you trying to wonder who snitched. Dumb fuck, you told on yourself.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Put your guns and shit.
Drop a little something. Listen. The OGs told me and you in the streets.
What they tell you?
Put on your plate and what you can digest.
What that mean?
If you can't do a football number.
Right.
Once and I told you twice, you deserve the best. So I end up giving you
you that. While these other niggas got you sidetracked, I'ma show you firsthand. You ain't got a second guess. By the love that's out there, damn it, niggas not fair. So they try to pull you to the single, listen, draw a layer. Fill you up with negativity and hearsay. And it got you stressed out, they got you pulling your hair. So when you ready to escape, I'll be waiting. Matter of fact, I come 1,000 miles and running. I'ma show you God exists on He created love and trust is no love. And shiny, one thing I know is pain. Time to reject this out of your veins. If a hero's what you need, I'ma come and say today. Come and grab onto my hand and we can go and get away. That's when I say,
said she looking for real love, no part time. Damn girl, you real fine. 5'5 with your brown eyes. Slim waist with your thick thighs. Long hair with your cute smile. What a nigga gotta do just to make your mind? I know you've been heard a lot of times, but I ain't playing no games, I'll be sure. Day and night, I'll do it right. But you gotta let a nigga know what you need. Don't delete, no mislead. Another girl, she can't compete. Cause baby, you's a winner. Number one contender. I want you for your success. But now what's in the middle? All about your money. Down for the hustle, for real. She about shit. Don't need them, nor don't trust them. Love her is in lust. Hell nah, she never love them. On crib, on car, plus them bills straight. She got time for the game, no arcade. Pink and choose, she so player made. Baby girl, you got it. I love your style and your body. I like the things that you do. I love the way that you move. And they don't make them like you. And I just wanna be with you.
I can be a Superman.
Independent chick should be on the grind. Damn, baby, why you single? Cause ain't got time for the lies. So many lonely nights. Wiping her eyes. All she needs is a real nigga to hold her down. She be looking for a nigga that can treat her right. She looking for a nigga that can change her life. She giving up on love and she tired of trying. She be using abuse and she tired of fight. So many lonely nights cause he wasn't around. Somebody to hold her down. And I said I wasn't leaving. No, I've been hurt before, baby. I know the hurt feeling.
I don't
lose a battlefield.
She is.
And she always losing.
For real.
I'm trying to be the man she needs.
I am.
I'm trying to prove.
I'm trying, baby.
And I just want you to know.
I can be a Superman. Call on me, girl. We can need some love.
It's for all my niggas. Yeah. For all my niggas, man. These streets is cold. When you coming from that block trying to make a living. Yeah. Sometimes, nigga, you got a path to choose, dog. It's either jail or the streets, my nigga. Whatever you do, nigga, let's stay real. Get that money.
It's hard in the hood, I'm headed down the wrong road. Not forgetting me for all this dope I sold. The devil on my back, but I won't let him take my soul. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I was raised in the streets, hey, I'ma die in the streets. Hey. I love for
my niggas on the block, they be running from the cops. They can't get a job, so they start slinging rocks. Overtime on these corners, it's like you punching clocks. You tryna make it out the hood, dream of a fat night. Fast money and always good, got you in a bad spot. They say times is really fly, but we ain't got the same watch. No Jacob, no Rolex on this wrist, no chains around the neck, no designer on these hips. Never had the best girth, never had the best whips. But it's hard to be legit and still pay the bills. Head up above water, but sometimes you gotta dive in. Always fantasize, what if I had went to college instead of broken and unhappy and lit up in my pockets. I'm out here on these corners and trying to live and make a profit. A dollar and a dream, yeah, a dollar and a dream. Turn these hood dreams to realities so I can have the finer things.
It's hard in the hood, I'm headed down the wrong road. Not forgetting me for all this dope I sold. The devil on my back, but I won't let him take my soul. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I was raised in the streets, I'ma die in the streets. I love for the streets.
Growing up was cool, but it wasn't always sweet. Thuggin' since the age of 12, I used to rip and run the streets. I'm so cold, we have to cut the stove on just for heat.
Shivering and shaking, a nigga can't feel his heat.
That's probably why my heart's so numb from growing up in the slums. It's killing everywhere you look. Everybody got a gun. In my hood is suicidal. Drug dealer was my idols. Praying to the Lord with my hand on the Bible. The streets is on fire, I stay with that torch. Surrounded by shooters, don't come on my court. Bitch, I been jumped off the porch. Zippin' these patch, tryna chop me a push. I was raised in these streets, I'ma die in these streets. They growing all that weight, I'ma stay with my heat. Man, soul creepin' TLC. Cause so loud, you can smell me, yeah. We shot with choppers, we shoot your block up. In the kitchen, whippin', scrapin' the pot up. Come and shop with me, I got the product. Pills, weed, hard, and I got powder. Niggas say, cause all this money on me. Starving for the paper, bitch, I'm money on me. Niggas say, cause all this money on me. Starving for the paper, bitch, I'm money on me.
In the hood, I'm headed down the wrong road. Not forgetting me for all this dope I sold. The devil on my back, but I won't let him take my soul. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I ain't through the streets chose me. I was raised in the streets, I'ma die in the streets. I love the streets. I'ma die in the street.
Brothers and sisters, again, is it the spiritual matrilineal system
was so powerful in Africa that when we look at the Ta-Nehisian goddess concept, it came up out of the South. That was the beginning. That was the origin. So when we look at Hetheru, here we see she was a Ta-Nehisian concept of goddess that came from the Ta-Nehisians we know as Nubians today. But let's look at her story, because Ra, as the spiritual story goes, was sick and tired of man's evil deeds on earth. So he commissioned to Hetheru to flood out mankind through her menstrual cycle. So she went around the land flooding out mankind, and finally a group of men pleaded to Ra, please let us live and we will be right on earth. And Ra said, cover yourself with red dye, and when Hetheru will come to that area of the land, she will think that she got and flooded you out through her menstrual cycle. Now, this is where, brothers and sisters, they had to be against the goddess principle by looking at Hetheru. This is where the patriarchs had a negative story against the menstrual cycle and the Ad and the Eve story. Because the original concept, she flooded out man through her menstrual cycle. When the patriarchs came from the north, who learned of this flood story through the menstrual cycle, that's where they said the menstrual cycle was to remind her of the sin. Well, originally, in the Kemetic story, it was man who was filled with the evil deeds. This was the spiritual goddess matrilineal system of Africa, and her symbol was always the golden calf, and you see Ra down between the horns of the cow. Why was the Zoop-type cow used? The cow was the matrilineal, again, system and zoomorphic symbol to represent the goddess. Why a cow? Because the cow ate from the great Asasiya, Mother Earth, or Geb, as we call it in Kemet. So that was the symbol of the cow. That's why the golden calf was actually the matrilineal goddess symbol. So when we see the golden calf, that was actually Hetheru. Now, we are told that Moses killed 3,000 people for dancing around the golden calf because they were against the goddess principle of the matrilineal system of Africa. So if there was a concept of thou shalt not kill, this man, in the biblical account, is killing 3,000 people. But let's look at this, because Hetheru, you will see her in the museum right there, and Tahuti Maze, Hatshepsut, all of the divine kings always paid homage to her. She was the one who represented the goddess principle of Africa. But let's look and see, brothers and sisters, the symbol of the Ra down between Hetheru's horns. Let's look. Once you understand our story, you can read these pictures. If you were to look at this picture and didn't know the story, what I just mentioned to you, now you can understand when the Sanhedrins, when they came on the scene, why does he have his hand on top of the cow's horns here? Symbolically, this is the transfer of the matrilineal system of the symbol from Hetheru. Now they place it on top of their head. Originally, as you see it on top of Hetheru's head right here. This was the transfer from the matrilineal system of Africa to the patriarchal system of Europe. So that's why God is always referred to as a masculine, and the feminine is gone. It's spirituality of man and woman, God and goddess. This is the spiritual balance of life. They erased the goddess principle, brothers and sisters.
That we're very familiar with. But this particular piece was found in a German workshop. It had no cartouches bearing her name, and it was found in the early 1920s by German excavators. But it looks nothing like this version of Nefertiti, which was found on the walls of Tel Armana, which was actually the city of Akhenaten. But yet this one has been claimed to be Nefertiti, meaning the beautiful one has come, and is supposed to be the most beautiful woman who ever lived. When in actuality, if we look at Nefertiti, this was the portrait of Nefertiti. Also, the daughters, notice the head on the daughters, and it's the elongated head. Well, many Europeans said that that elongated head was a deformity. But when we look at the sister from Zaire, we see she has the same shape in her head. Goes back to the daughters of Akhenaten. Some serious hair, huh? Looks just like the hair on our heads today. So if anybody tries to tell you that Egypt is a white civilization, you can point out this hair. So those of you who have your cameras, you want to make sure you take a good picture of it. But this is what Gaston Maspero, an Egyptologist, said about the hair in the Nile in Egypt. He says the hair was inclined to be wavy and even to curl into little ringlets, but without ever turning into the wool of the Negro. But take a look at that hair. It looks like the wool, looks like wool, doesn't it? This is a picture of the hair that's on a figure that was found. So you can see what the person looks like and what the hair looks like. I don't know any European that could claim that hair. And so you know you have to have a serious comb to get through something like that. But you know what, brothers, by the way, some hair curlers even were found in Luxor, where we're going tomorrow, dating back over 3,000 years ago. So when you see those sisters with that head full of hair curlers, she's actually practicing an ancient African fashion tradition. Okay. So come on up and get a good look at the hair. Okay, the word for earring is shaku. And so this is a style of earring that Tutankhamun and other Nubians wore. They came from Queen Ti, who popularized this style of earring. Now what's happening now is Liz Taylor's copying the same style of earring and making them part of her Egyptian style collection. But not just the earrings. Take a look in here, because there's a bracelet that's called a minifret. And when Amos was crowned king, his mother, Ahotep, wore this bracelet. And so while he was the one who was trying to drive the Hyksos out of our land and preserve our culture, Liz Taylor's now trying to rip it off. And here's that bracelet. Making millions of dollars off of it. Never get it right. Taking everything we have.
Now you can see the grandeur of African people, brothers and sisters, like looking at this grand master right here, Amenhotep III. Amenhotep III was known in the 18th dynasty as the grand master builder during his time. And when we get into Upper Egypt, you're going to see the temple that he also built on too. You're going to see the lotus columns that he also built in Luxor. But as you look in the courtyard of Luxor, you'll see some toothpick columns that the Romans built. And when you look at these toothpick columns and you see the columns that Amenhotep III built, you'll see who truly was the grand master builder during his time, was Amenhotep III. And I think it's only right that the queens, that my wife should speak on the queens.
This is the beautiful Nubian queen known as Queen Ti. She was the wife of Amenhotep III, like my husband just mentioned. And the woman, the sister, was such a beautiful queen that he took her by his side, put her into roles in the government. So the sister participated in the government in Kemet. And when the brother's health started failing, foreign diplomats corresponded with the queen. And then the queen even became the first secretary of state in Kemet for her son, Amenhotep IV, or known as Akhenaten, when he chose not to take care of governmental duties. Now the brother loved the queen so much that he built a lake for her, an ornamental lake, a mile long and a fifth of a mile wide, known as Lake of Ti. And built a temple for her in Nubia, showing the connection between her homeland, Nubia, and Kemet. So this is the beautiful queen known as Queen Ti. And if you notice on the top of her headpiece, she's got the double uraeus up there. And that means that she ruled Upper and Lower Egypt. Now this brother saw the sister equal to him. That's why they're on the same level here. So here we have Amenhotep III and Queen Ti. We're talking about over 3,000 years ago. That's right. That we have Queen Ti's with us today.
So much to see in this museum. And I have to give recognition to all of you. And I got to say, hey, you hung in there today.
Yes.
All right.
You've just seen a small portion of some of the artifacts we'll show you in the Cairo Museum. There's so much to be seen that you'll definitely want to return before leaving Egypt.